I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on.